Williston's fascinating. It was founded in 1841. The most important thing that leaders at schools have to do is to make sure that the education stays relevant for the kids. I think we're really in a transformational stage with respect to technology and education.
We thought long and hard about what we were going to use for a one-to-one program. We want to teach our students to be creators of content. So we knew that the iPad wasn't going to be a good device for us. And when the Surface Pro came out with Windows 8, Office 365, and the other Microsoft services, we looked at each other and said, yeah, this is the device. This is the one that we've been waiting for.
We brought Windows 8 in on the Surface Pro for every student and every faculty person.
I love Windows 8. I love the tiles. I love the screen that I can have more than one thing going pretty easily on there. The Surface Pro is sort of a great combination for me, is that I can use it as sort of the tablet feature and grab it and go, but I also like that it has a full Windows operating system, so I use it for all of my needs.
What Windows has done is listen to the voices of the teachers that are out there and design their product around that.
And because our faculty and our students have already been using so many of the Microsoft products, the Surface in some ways is the bow that ties everything together. Now the students are in the classroom and they can open up PowerPoint, they can create that presentation, they can share it with other students to collaborate on a presentation together.
It's just become a part of my academic life. It has all the functionality of a computer and all the convenience of a tablet. I'm now going to college and I want to take one with me.
I wouldn't expect the Surface to respond as quickly. It honestly is like oil paint on canvas.
It's exactly like writing on paper with the smoothest pen imaginable.
And it's so much easier than like handing in papers or having to keep track of all that. It's all on the Surface.
All of our Surfaces are set to automatically sync files with SkyDrive. So what we create, we don't have to worry about losing.
You can go to skydrive.com, log in, get your documents, work anytime, anywhere.
With OneNote, kids can message me and say, I'm having trouble with a homework problem at home. I can open up my notebook. Doesn't matter where we are physically, as long as we're both on the internet, I could help them with their homework regardless of where I was. And with the Surface and the office suites and the app infrastructure, I'm able to do what I want to do in my classroom in the way I want to do it.
I can spend more time planning. I can spend my time grading more effectively and more efficiently. I can just flip through each kid's virtual notebook. I can write little notes to them, and they're going to receive that in real time.
That real time interaction between teachers and students in whatever input format they choose, whether it be stylus or typing, has been incredibly valuable.
That's, you know, the most effective kind of teaching, right? Is immediate feedback.
So the walls have come down. There's learning all the time. This has changed the way that teachers teach and students learn.